Welcome. In this video, we'll be looking at processing square payments on the web. To begin, we're going to go to the schedule in DrChrono and open an appointment. I'm going to go to the billing tab, and I'm going to click the blue plus to process a payment and open the payment window. Once this is open, I can enter a payment amount. I'm going to change this $20 to $1. Then I'm going to go to my payment method, and I'm going to select square. Next, I can enter the card information, and I can also save the card on file. And if I need to enter any notes, I can also do that. And once it's complete, I'll hit pay with card. It'll take just a second to process, and the window will close. And then I'll have a receipt that I can print off if I need to as well. So by clicking on the receipt, it'll open up a PDF, and you can print or download a copy of this if needed. You can also process a payment in the patient's chart by going to Balance and Patient Payments. We could also get here by going to Billing and Patient Payments and searching for the patient. Next, I'm going to go to the green Add button, and I'm going to select my payment method. Next, I do need a provider, so I'm going to go ahead to my provider menu here and select myself. And then next, I'll go down and I can enter the payment information here, or I can also use the card on file. Provided that I've had it saved somewhere, and then I would hit pay with card as normal. Processing a card on file is fairly easy. I'll go to billing, click the blue plus to open up the payment window. Next, I'll select square as my payment method, and that'll open up the square window down below. And here I can select the card on file, or if I wanted to, I could enter a new card, but in this example, I'll select the card. And then from here, I could enter any notes, or if I'm all set, I'll click Pay with Card, and the payment will process. Thank you for watching.